Hello there. I want to tell you a story. A few weeks ago, I was up in the attic and I found this old photograph album. And it's full of pictures of the war years. And I couldn't help thinking that during those years, there were some great songs about. So we put this video together full of the songs of the war years, and we'd like you to enjoy them. So sit back, relax, and sing along of war years. Good morning.
Good morning.
We've danced the whole night through. Good morning.
Good morning.
To you. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great to stay out late. Good morning.
Good morning.
To you. When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright. Now the milkman's on his way, it's too late to say goodnight. So good morning, good morning. Sunbeams soon smile through. Good morning, good morning to you. I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Oh, yeah.
As I go riding merrily along. And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single? And that song ain't so very far from wrong. Oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell.
Oh, we gotta eat the green and this is wonderful.
I've got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle. As I go riding merrily along. And they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single? And that song ain't so very far from wrong.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. You don't take my sunshine away.
The other night, as I lay dreaming, I dreamt that you were by my side. Came disillusion when I awoke, dear. You were gone, and then I cried.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Let's have another one before you leave me. We're having so much fun. Years, those war years, but they were made memorable by some of the songs we used to sing. I hope on this video there's some of the songs that you like, and if you do, you'll love this one.
There'll be bluebirds over the wide cliffs of tomorrow, just you wait and see. There'll be love and laughter and peace ever after. tomorrow, when the world is free.
Time songs. Do you remember the war? Do you remember Winston Churchill? Do you remember my change? Oh, is that it? Is that all the change I get out of a fiver? Oh, I remember when I used to come in this pub, a gin and tonic was fivepence. Somebody like my mother could come in here and get drunk on 12 quid. Do you know why we won the war? We had good songs, great songs. The Germans only had one song, all about that lady standing underneath the lamplight. We had all the good songs. Here's a few of them.
Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you falling, show a leg. Don't forget to wake me in the morning. Nice hot cup of tea. Kiss me goodnight, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Bang, 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 goes the farmer's gun. So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Don't give the farmer his fun, fun, fun. He'll get by without his rabbit pie. So run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. On the farm, every Friday, on the farm, it's rabbit pie day. So every Friday that ever comes along, I get up early and sing this little song. Rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run.
45. They play me a tune of mine. I miss your apple pie. And by the way, I miss you too. Bless 'em all. Bless 'em all. The long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and W01s. Bless all the corporals and their living sons. And cross we're saying goodbye to them all. As back to their village they call. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. So cheer up my lads, bless them all. Bless them all. Bless them all. The long and the short and the tall. Bless all the sergeants and W01s. Bless all the corporals and their blinking sons. Cause we say goodbye to them all. As back to their billets they crawl. You'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. So cheer up my lads.
I remember my first posting was to a fighter station. I'll never forget my first breakfast. I said to the sergeant wef in the cookhouse, I said, this is horrible. I said, whose side are you on? And she got her own back. She married me. We had a society wedding. The co-op did it. And it was a bit strange at first, sleeping with a sergeant. And sometimes when we were making love, I could see the funny side of it. And after the war, we had three lovely kids, one of each. Darling, I'm so blue without you. I think about you the livelong day. When you ask me if I'm lonely, then I've only this to say. Never know just how much I miss you. You'll never know just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know. Haven't I told you so? A million or more times you went away and my heart went with you. I speak your name to prove that I love you. I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know now.
Away.
know what amazes me about the war? The lack of complaint from the ordinary civilian public. The only word of dissent I can remember was walking through the old Kent Road, and there was an old gentleman sitting on a pile of rubble that used to be his home. And as I walked past, he looked up at me and he said, "When this lot is over, I'm never going to buy another flipping German sausage." Anyone remember the blackout?
Yes.
Oh, it was so dark, you had to grope your way round the streets. They were so full of old maids hoping to get lucky. I remember the air raid wardens, drunk with power they were. You remember what they used to say? "Put that light out!" 300 miles of London burning, and they shouted out, "Put that light out!" They must have imagined that Hitler was sitting back in Berlin there saying to the Air Force, "If you go past Deptford High Street and anybody lights a fagger, we've got them." They got us so often that people didn't wait for the sirens to go. They used to come down to the underground shelters and wait for the bombers to come. And while they waited, they sang these songs to keep their spirits up. Berkeley Square is in the heart of Mayfair in London, and during the war, with Hitler's bombs coming down all around, the chances of hearing a nightingale singing were very remote. But the songwriters came up with an idea that was to symbolize Britain during those dark days.
Sang in Berkeley Square.
And looking back, I'm one of the lucky ones who really got something out of the war. I mean, I came out on the credit side with a lovely wife, a new suit and a career. I've still got a lovely wife, I've still got a good career, and Derek Jameson still wearing the suit. A lot of us started during the war. There was names like Frankie Howard, Eric Sykes, Adolf Hitler, and I always used to finish my act with one of the Ink Spots numbers. And if you could do that well, the audience would forgive almost anything.
Secret.
tell the trees, 'cause the trees don't need to know.
Whenever I stand on this spot in the southeast of England, I can't help thinking that just across the sea there, not too many miles away, during the war, was occupied France. And from the French coast, Adolf Hitler was launching his secret weapon, the V2 rocket, which he hoped would bring Britain to its knees. And Britain was very worried. They were so worried they could hardly sing. But when they did sing, these were the songs they were singing. As soon as the sirens went, some of the civilian population used to run down into the air raid shelter putting their gas masks on, and some of them used to leave them on all day. There's a fella down our street still hasn't told his mother-in-law the war's over.
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keeps
What more can I say?